Here we are back in the Cessna 172. We're sitting on the ramp here at Morrow County Airport in Mount Gilead, Ohio. Identifier is 4 India 9er. And today's short hop is going to be over to Newark Heath Airport out in Newark, Ohio. Its identifier is Victor Tango Alpha. I do not have rear wheel weather loaded currently. Local airports are all IFR, and I don't feel like filing a flight plan. So I injected some scattered clouds, some marginal weather, so we should be good to go for our trip over. It has been a while since I've flown, so I am going to run things by the book and by the checklist. So that being said, this video could be quite lengthy, could be an hour, hour and a half, 45 minutes, I don't know. Without any further ado, I already did pre-flight and walk around, we're going to move right on along. And we're on our start checklist. Okay. Avionics are off, autopilot is off, throttle is 1/4, mixture full rich, brakes are on, prop is clear prop, master is going on, my beacon is already on for my pre-flight, and we'll turn our fuel pump on. And here we go. Clear prop. Clear on the right. Clear on the left. Okay. Alright. Alternator's on. I hope you guys can hear me okay. Unfortunately, I can't seem to figure out how to split the audio in X-Plane yet. Once I figure that out, then I'll be able to split the audio and run the microphone straight into the GoPro, which is what I'm recording with, and make that audio a lot clearer. Okay, pre-taxi checklist. The seat belts, which not equipped with. Flaps going up. Avionics going on. Transponder. We are VFR. Altimeter. So what we'll do is we'll go ahead and we'll pull Marion's Weather. That's the closest station to me. We'll pull their ASOS real quick.
Marion Muni Weather. Wind calm, visibility more than 10. Sky conditions 4,100 scattered, temperature 13, dew point minus 15. Altimeter 2992.
I missed that first part, so I'm going to clarify it.
Marion Muni Weather. Wind calm, visibility more than 10. Sky conditions 4,100 scattered, temperature 13, dew point minus 15. Altimeter 2992.
Altimeter 2992.
Marion Muni Weather. Wind calm, visibility more than 10. Sky condition.
Okay, we've got our weather. Wind is calm. It gives us the option for either runway. Bear with me just a minute here. Let me catch myself up. Altimeter is set. Radio, we're at Mount Gilead, 4 India 9er, Morrow County. heading east, however, which is fine. I'm just going to do a lap downwind for that east departure. While I'm taxiing, I'm going to check my turn coordinator. Thank you. what the general rule about this is now. Some people have argued 500 AGL, some people have argued 700 AGL to make your departure turn. We're about 500, so I'm going to go ahead and make my departure turn. Morrow County Traffic Assessment 33 Foxtrot. Turning crosswind, Morrow County. 21 miles to our destination airport. Currently moving along at a ground speed of 97 knots. airport in sight. underneath traffic. Cessna 33 Fox 5 clear the runway. Well, there are still some hardware bugs need to work out. And some adjustments to the sensitivity of the controls. Other than that, it's a lot more stable than the counterpart Prepare 3D that I was using. So yeah, there we have it.